interesting. She said rolling out of bed another week ahead. You could do that. Let's hold on to that. I was thinking of those as two separate lines that went together to complement each other. Rolling out of bed, it's 8 a.m., blah, 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 another week ahead. So it could be one or the other.
The OCD person.
Okay. Oh, wait, OCD in the house.
If you're rolling out of bed at 8 a.m. and that's opening time, you're going to be late.
Oh, wait, you know what? Can I? Where's the handheld mic? Chef, Chef, one for you. Yeah, please. I want to make sure everyone can hear you. Derek, where are you?
It'll turn green. Oh,
it turned green. This is important.
Okay, so if you open at 8 a.m., you're going to be late if you just got out of bed. So if you keep 8 a.m., I'd say rolling out of bed, it's 8 a.m., something, something.
Can't believe that I'm late again?
Late again, yeah.
Okay. All right, well, I like that.
So maybe a little action thing before that. Where is the coffee? I'm late again. I can't find my purse. I'm late again. It's just like something. It's kind of action.
We have an important thought from Jelena.
Okay, so rolling out of bed at 8 a.m. Had too many drinks last night. You can't believe it.
That's good.
Sorry, Eddie.
It's apple juice.
Shorten that to party last night, now I'm late again.
We can. Do we like the direction this is going, or if we want to be realistic, most of you as leaders are not in that. Most of you as leaders, it's more likely that possibly an occasional staffer of yours may be.
Oh, I don't know, they look like a pretty well bunched in.
Maybe we should just change 8 a.m.
You could definitely say rolling out of bed at 6 a.m. Let's change 8 to 6. And there's a lot of sentiment for getting coffee in there in the next line or two.